This is a double leg bridge with a hip abduction component. The patient is applying his own resistance with the band. He will come up into the bridge position, and then he will abduct his hips and then bring them back and then lower back down to the table. This is a home exercise program exercise for IT band syndrome. We are isolating the glutes here and really, really trying to strengthen those up. The patient will perform 2 sets of 10.